God create woman from his head that she might rule over him. Nor did he create her from his feet that man might step on her, but created her from his side. Therefore, you both should remain side by side in morning and life, with its joy of its adventures in the afternoon of the day, with its hard labor, and in the evening, when life's darkness brings sorrow and sometimes grief. You're challenged today, by me, to dedicate your home to your Creator, Almighty God. Take His Word, the Bible, for your guide. Give loyal devotion to His church, thus uniting the mutual strength of these two most important institutions. Living your lives as His willing servants and true pastors should be your eternal and earthly reward. Since it was God who created you, and He who formed the institution of marriage, I think that it is fitting that we go to Him for His favor and His direction in this union. Join together with us in prayer. Dear God, we thank you for your love. We thank you for that expression of your love for us in Jesus Christ. Dear Lord, we just thank you that through Christ we can come to you. Dear Lord, we just thank you that you're always there. Lord, we thank you that you created marriage that we might have a helpmate, that we might be two working together to help each other through struggles, but also rejoice with each other through joy. Dear Lord, just bless this time here today. We seek your blessings upon this year. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Thank you. my wisdom.
Thank you. Hey, I was getting ready to get in front of the camera and just do a little thing.
Yes, it is.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bye.